Hey viewers, welcome back to more Saints Row 4. I am still Galen O'Reilly with my husband Kaneo.
Hey.
And we're picking up where we left, well, sort of where we left off. We actually did a little bit off-screening, take a look at the map. And there's more stuff. I think we opened all the stores, yeah?
Yeah, we did all of the hacking, because that's...
Well, at least exactly. Over, did we do hacking everywhere? Yeah, we did hacking on all the islands. And we did a lot of the flashpoints on these first two.
Yeah.
Because running around, it's a pain in the butt. But also, we were looking for some money.
Yeah. And we did a lot of collection of the clusters.
Yeah, so, that too. Actually, I'm going to demonstrate how many of them I have. 328.
Yeah.
Yeah. We have a lot of those now. So we realized we were doing a lot as we were editing. At least I did. I noticed an awful lot of it was wandering around picking up clusters. So.
Yeah.
So hopefully I've now diminished my own temptation to gather more clusters. So we're ready to resume actual questing, I think, yeah?
Yep.
And what we're looking to do next, right back into this menu I closed. Is this one for the unlimited sprinting.
Yes.
Now this, in the objectives, is going to be kind of a theme. These are, I don't know how you would phrase it, mechanics or mini-games on the map.
Yeah, it's like the intro, or not even always an intro, sometimes, obviously the first time you do one, it's an intro, like the virus injection or whatever. It's whatever these activities are.
Yeah, it's all the stuff to seize control of the map.
Yeah.
And it is a running theme in the game that the quests they give you is to just go and do some of those, but it's the specific ones they want you to do.
Right.
So because we're looking to get this unlimited sprinting, we've decided we're going to tackle this one first. So I'm going to pick it up.
Assassinate.
I want you
program.
To imagine this target as that security guard who caught you and that reporter in the, well, you remember.
Okay. And we're gonna also, like there, try not to talk over the audio.
Yeah, I hope I didn't clip any of yours.
Not much.
We're going to the same location?
I think so. We both heading east?
Yeah.
Yeah. We're in the right... going the right way. While we were, doofing around trying to accumulate money and goods off screen, we noticed that they've changed the music for the dubstep gun.
Yeah.
And I'm a little upset.
I liked the old music.
I did too. Nope. Oh. There we go.
It's a little hint of what it sounds like. Oh shit. Oh, that was not what I expected.
So I'm trying to remember, is this the one where it gives us multiple targets?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Second.
So I'm next to one here. Guess I'll switch to a proper gun. Let this bus pass me. Oh, it's really him. The other target's disappeared. And I'm getting shot at.
Ouch.
We have super Genki on us?
No.
Oh, there's just the others. Okay, so the other targets have shown up.
Oops. Sorry, civilian.
F this noise. Yes. That was just a decoy. I don't care. He was shooting at me anyway, wasn't he?
Shit. Finding trouble here.
gonna hit me with that car. Yep, he hit me with that car. Nope. No jumping. No jumping. Aww. I'm getting hurt.
Yeah, me too.
Cops. Shoot me.
Ow. So you'll see that I unlock the dual SMGs. And I'm pretty sure Galen did too.
Yep, that's what I'm wielding. Where did he go?
He's up here in the side of this building. Really need to increase the fire rate on this.
I need to kill a cop or something.
Yeah, I've had to go do that a couple of times. There we go, here's some help.
I got some over here. Just wanted the sound effect to stop.
More over here. And some monies on the ground.
Hold up.
Remember what went down at your first meeting with those lobbyists? I imagine taking out these Zin will be pretty similar.
You didn't get the Keith David dialogue there?
No. Sorry.
Might be able to prompt it if you open the quest panel.
Be an awesome GPS voice.
I think here it goes. Negative, I got nothing. Try it again. Nope.
Well, I'm enjoying the old dubstep gun music right now.
Oh, nice.
At least I think it is. Now I can't remember. All I know is it's different. Alright, well, let's head to the next spot. Yeah, I think this is it, because I think this is the part that it played as you were firing up the gun.
Oh, yeah. I think it was Vindicate by Excision and Dat Sick or something like that.
That doesn't help me right now.
Well, for any of our viewers.
Oh, okay.
Flashpoint, come on!
I'm not hitting anybody.
Ouch, they're hurting me. Oh, I wanted to throw him off the building. Here you go.
Kill him. Thank you.
Oh, shit.
I was pressing E instead of clicking.
Whoops.
Oh, I love that animation.
So great.
That head stomp, man. That head stomp.
Can't get the like
audio.
When you're the head of state, you set your own rules. And this simulation is the same way.
Okay. You didn't get that one again, I guess.
Yeah, what's going on? I got the first Keith David audio.
It was nothing special.
Yeah.
Just when you're the head of state, you get to set your own rules. Kind of like in the simulation. Yeah, this is definitely the old dubstep music. Wop, 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 wow. Okay, I'm coming. Wait. Wait, where are you? There's you. Okay, there's our destination. Okay. And we did one of these already, didn't we? A play in traffic.
Yeah.
Insurance fraud. Okay. So this is the majority of the gameplay in the game, because most of the side missions are like this. The main quest line isn't always, but because obviously there's more side quests than main quest.
I keep lagging out and getting stuck. It's weird.
I got here though. Audio? Maybe? No. Just go. Just go!
Just do it.
Do it! That's traffic. That's traffic. It didn't work.
Damn it. I'm gonna be late to...
Huh,
how did I do this?
Much longer stretch of road.
Bam! Obey.
That car drove away from me. That was pretty funny to watch you slide past me on your head. Whoa, why did I fly off to the right?
Oh, nice. A bit of air.
Nobody!
Nice view!
Hit that car! Oh, yeah, I got that car. Get that. No, get. Oh! I fell.
Oops, my bad.
Adrenaline!
Bang. Oh, where am I going now? Alright, we're going this way.
I just fell through the bridge.
Did you?
Yeah. Shit, I am literally inside the bridge.
Well, that's gonna be a problem.
Why do I do this?
Hard to hit cars inside a bridge.
You lose!
Yeah, it is.
I need to find a longer stretch of road.
Huh. Alright, well, I'm falling infinitely and collecting money every foot that I fall.
As long as you're getting the money. Get that cash.
Lot,
get that cash.
Can't forget the pickles.
Somersaults.
Just start the pickles line again.
Can't forget the pickles.
Cracks me up every time.
I guess I hit the cap for money because I stopped collecting.
Hit that car.
Is it gonna finally kill me? I don't know. I don't know if we're gonna get this.
Yeah.
I wonder if I have
well,
time
we've
to
got stop. A lot of time. We might not get gold.
What happened?
To hell with this.
Was my kidney.
I've disappeared, but I'm still falling. Falling.
Hey, at least it's a ride.
I am 1130 meters below you.
I'll run you off.
And about half the city away.
That's good, I guess. I mean, we wouldn't want to be too close to each other.
I think we might want to just you're almost there.
That's probably bronze.
Let's make
that
this
might
one count.
Be just the first tier of this. I mean,
well, to restart it then, because
yeah, but I'm having so much fun tumbling right now.
Yeah, well, we should do it some more.
Splattered against that sign. Oh, you totally crashed.
Yeah.
All right, then we will pause and return in a moment. And we're back, maybe.
Looks like it. I thought it was gonna snap me to you.
Well, but... I'm not in it yet. Let's
oh, okay.
Here. There you go. Snap.
Snip snap.
I thought the same thing. Frisky dingo, right?
Yep.
Yep. Snip snap. Alright. I'm going down here. This road.
I would make suggestions to avoid bridges. But towards one right now.
We've never had that problem on the bridge before, though.
And
I love this.
Been on bridges several times. And
I think the first time we did this quest on this actual run through on camera, we did it on the bridge. That sounded dirty. We completed the mission. While atop the bridge. I didn't make it better, did I?
Slightly, I suppose.
I'm just tumbling down the street right now. Oh, you're doing the same thing, but you're making a whole lot more money than I was.
Yeah, I just 200 something.
Yeah, I was only at 80,000.
Nice view!
There's a good hit.
Signs and cars. And...
that's not bad. Get in there to the bus. Oh, I stopped. That didn't help. Oh, yeah.
Move all your ass.
That's a tumbleweed.
Well, we definitely got to bronze quicker with both of us earning.
Why does everyone think this helps?
I own this street.
Yeah.
Y'all got nothing on me.
Why do I do this?
Can I stay with this truck? Maybe.
I'll drive better, fucked up. Y'all got nothing on me.
The NPC just drove by me saying, I drive better, fucked up.
Get off the road!
I hate the landing.
I hate the landings too, character. Way. Because then the money stops coming in.
I totally want to go to the mall later.
Oh, damn.
I'm not getting the big money ones I was last time.
To hell!
You're the one making this thing even possible right now. So I'm glad I stopped and got you back. That was
me.
A good decision I made.
Yeah. I told my computer to just crash already.
Yeah.
Was my kidney.
Try catching me now.
In that bonus area for all of half a second.
Yes, I don't really make it. I don't really manage to get hit while we're crisscrossing the bonus areas. I seem to fly past them too quickly.
They made a whole lot more sense in
the last game.
Three.
Yeah. Oh, I couldn't keep up with that car. All right, I'm gonna try just a big jump.
This is gonna hurt.
Still no big, no big money hits here. That's disappointing.
Nobody can
stop
me.
Haven't had any in a bit. Ow.
Damn.
Some momentum. There's just not enough traffic where I'm at.
I'm
in the wrong part of the city. Let's get back down here. I just crisscrossed you.
I hate the landing.
It would be nice.
That was a really high hit.
Come on, traffic. Get to me before it. Yeah. I hate when you're tumbling down the road and the car just doesn't quite reach you.
Can I do this?
Yeah.
Before you stand and then it hits you and it's only like a $13 hit.
Yeah.
You can't stop!
Frustrating.
Damn, this is...
Where's the
I guess I need to do some higher jumps. Let's get back here.
Holy shit!
Get over there! Aww.
Oh.
Let's start with that. Let's see what that does for me. Don't want to tumble down the hill just yet.
There we go. Finally got some good hit.
I'm still struggling. Sometimes this is a breeze.
Yeah.
This is gonna hurt.
Can't stop!
I mean, I got adrenaline mode active and everything.
Why does everyone think
You'd
this
think
helps?
That this would be going better. Oops.
Maybe I'll be a real
There you go.
That was it. We didn't need to be doing better. It just took a while.
Yeah.
To Too bad we don't see any of that money. There.
Yeah. Got upgrades available.
Oh, I'm getting a message.
Those hotspots are just like, well, I don't really know, but Kinsey says this one needs shutting down.
Either I missed
I'm hearing your intro song right now.
Huh. There's more to it, so
yeah.
I don't know. I missed whatever was there.
He failed to come up with a metaphor this time, or simile. He had no comparison. It's just like I don't know. But Kinsey says it's important. That's paraphrased.
Okay.